We are here live at the annual Battle of the Bands here at Hunter College.
To start off by telling me who you guys are.
My name's Mike Nice.
My name's Paul Truzano.
I'm Josh.
What inspired you guys to form this band?
This band was inspired by my desire to write heavy, hard, fast music. You know, big fan of death metal and punk rock growing up, and I just started writing these songs, and I found Josh in a studio in Brooklyn, and we've started playing, and Paul and I met a couple of years back, and we worked together, and we just started playing together this year. It's just kind of like been like my brainchild over the last 5 or 6 years, and Josh has been on my side the whole time, and you know, Paul is a great addition to the band. I think he brings a lot of energy. So, you know, it's just kind of like a vision where I got like the best team I could possibly have supporting it. So I feel very fortunate.
Last question, what musician inspired you guys?
A big inspiration for me is the band Sick of It All. I really was listening to them a lot in like 2018, which is when I started playing guitar a little bit more. And then also too, from like metal, Corey Taylor from Slipknot is a really cool inspiration for me, yeah, vocally.
That's cool.
Yeah.
We're Miss Teen America. My name is TJ and I sing.
I'm Marcus, I'm the guitarist.
I'm Carson, I play drums.
I'm Alex, I'm the lead
guitarist. Okay. When did you guys get together?
We got together as a band in about April of last year, late April of last year. And that's when like the five of us came together.
Oh, yeah. And what was the main inspiration for you guys to like come together?
Like musically or like motivation to want to be in a band? Musically,
I think the chance. I think just like classic goth, like
what musician or what band sort of decide to have your album come together? Mm-hmm. All of us.
Yeah, I think Bauhaus.
Yeah.
I think that's like the one that we know.
I didn't know.
Bauhaus and City Girls.
Okay.
Wait, can I mention one thing about the first question you asked?
Yeah.
Because it was the day after Easter Sunday that I called you.
Oh, yeah.
So, and then we were jamming by Wednesday.
Yeah, okay. It went quick.
It went quick.
Like a U-Haul, but like for a band.
2 hours later.
You can edit that part out.
Okay. Can everybody find?
They can find us at Miss Teen America on Spotify, MSTEENAMERICA on Instagram. And then the link tree that has our OnlyFans in bio is everything else you might want to need, but it's in the Instagram.